told me just to curl up and I crept out to drown my sorrows at a joint called No Tomorrow's, where the old man came and he looked me in the eye. Old Blevins. Well, I could see he had some wisdom to impart. Some story that was etched and burned and stamped upon his heart. Then his eyes began to glisten, 'cause he could see that I would listen. Sat there at that bar till nearly three. This is what old Blevins said to me. He said, blah, 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 blah. They flapped around my head like little birds. Had he gone plumb around the bend, could I just not comprehend? His lips were writing lines I could not read. When suddenly it all came clear to me. As he said,
blah, blah, blah,
old Blevins used to say.